Cookie Monster, these are...
That's a new logo.